Hey everybody, this is my wireless phone firework detonator. This can be used for other things too, like I've hooked it up to a remote starter so I can start my car from, well, anywhere. And this is all just using basic electronic experience that you can learn in probably a single night. So what it does is there is a relay, and I've glued it, well, I've actually soldered it and then put glue over it so it wouldn't break contact. There is a relay that is wired to the phone's vibrate function. The vibrate function puts out about 4.2 volts, and that is enough to trip a 5-volt relay. When it trips, it pulls 12 volts. You can use a 9-volt, depending on the gauge of canthal wire you use. It pulls 12 volts from that and sends it up to these two connectors, and as you can see, there is a piece of canthal 32 gauge between them, and that's plugged into the wall charger because the phone needs a charge. But yeah, I've wrapped the two wires for the terminals and in duct tape to protect them in case anything was to happen. So what I'm going to do now is just demonstrate, and to do that, I'm going to call it. It starts heating up the wire, and this can be used in custom designs to ignite firework fuses, or you can directly to the gunpowder, well, not the gunpowder, but the flash powder that's in firecrackers. But that's pretty much it. If you have any questions on how to make something like this, feel free to ask. This is not for malicious purposes. This is just a safer way of detonating fireworks from a distance. You can even make your own displays using multiple relays. But that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.